ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble!
This fight is Goku. Yep, Android 16. This is a red line for starting on the chart. You couldn't block that. Might be some lasting damage. How are we gonna get out of this? And the attacks just keep coming. Is this going to decide the winner? Because of the turn of your opponent survives. This is what they call neck and neck.
You're not getting away.
Looks like they couldn't handle it. Sometimes watching your teammate get defeated is enough to motivate you.
You're not getting away. That was nothing. No way.
This is what they call neck and neck. How are we gonna get out of this?
No way.
Punishment of the gods.
What's the matter?
So close. It's impossible to tell who's gonna make it out on top.
You're not getting
shit. Oh, that's one down. This match is far from over, though.
I knew you hurt.
Let's go!
Guess this is gonna be called neck and neck. It's all over. It's very strategic.
Useless!
Yes, this is what they call neck and neck. That was a pretty decent attack. It's fair to call this a beatdown. It's the same way to break through. How are we gonna get out of this? It's all over. The tables might turn if their opponent survives. This is so close. It's impossible to tell who's gonna make it out on top. A new opponent means a new plan of attack. It pays to be resourceful in a fight. Close the gap and shift it right into an attack. And the attacks just keep coming. Is this going to decide the winner? Yeah, they're struggling. They can't let up now. This is still anyone's fight.
They're allowed to shoot.
Close the gap and shift it right into an attack. There they go. Would have been a better time. Yeah, they're struggling. But they can't let up now. This is still anyone's fight. They're playing. I guess that guy wasn't going to go down any other way. Don't worry. Fighters that get knocked out will be treated for their wounds. He's strong. But he fights nothing like Goku. The plot thickens.
Challenging a god.
Goku Black wins!